Oh, and the dunk by Young. No challenge for the defense there. Clark could have put that one through any way he wanted.
And I love the choice there, partner. Going hard to the hoop for that throwdown.
Yeah, that's invisible defense leading to a very visible finish.
Nash is checked in for Jeremy Lin. Anderson, he's checked in for New Orleans. Salmons comes in for Tyreek Evans. Gordon kicks to Salmons. Passes it to Holiday. Six to shoot. Here's Davis. Off the left rim and out. Los Angeles has gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Nash outside. And Young, here we go. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Up and over the defender with one hand. Facebook.
Looked like the D had a good chance to cut him off until he made his move to the rack.
Yeah, great job of just being aggressive and taking it straight at them.
Now here is Holiday. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Guys, this offense very effective.
Point right at him.
And this is where you just start picking apart the defense, and now you take their confidence away. You can really take control of this game.
Gordon goes in, and he gets the bucket. Gordon's got seven.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter, at least at the offensive end.
Young pass to Bryant. Young in the corner. Los Angeles needs to get off a shot here. And Randle throws it down.
Make it two hands for safety. That's what they say, right, Kevin? Yeah,
that's right. You got it. And he was ultra safe with that dunk.
No reason not to be.
Might as well remove all doubt, right?
Salmons dishes to Gordon. Puts it up. Again, the Pelicans score.
Man, how'd he get that thing to go?
When you're hot, you're in fuego. Well, you know, last season the Lakers found themselves in a position they are not quite accustomed to. Last in the Western Conference, a nightmare season for the storied franchise.
Here's Kobe. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
Not a really great start for him as he just isn't shooting the ball that effectively here early on.
Fredette, he's checked in for the Pelicans. Smith comes in for Drew Holiday. Well, guys, as we know, there were some low points for the Lakers along the way, losing to the Clippers by about 50 points, which turned out to be the biggest loss in the history of the franchise.
And Kobe looked visibly distraught after that loss. I mean, it still had a backhanded compliment to say about it when he said, well, now I know what it feels like to be a Clipper fan all these years. Gotta love Kobe, always with a way with words.
Nash kicks to Randle. This is to Bryant. He feeds it to Young. Shoots the three. It's rebounded by New Orleans.
You know, even against defense as tight as that, you expect him to bury those.
I don't know. I mean, we've seen him hit those in the past, but so like gay, you said, man. The defender was on him like glue. It would have been quite a bucket.
There it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, getting the ball into the post should be their first option every time down. Force the defense to adapt and adjust.
There's the buzzer, and not much scoring at all through the first quarter.
I ran away from
him. Lakers ahead. They're up by one. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. Up to this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Lakers.
They've been very good in the low post. I'm sure they'll be looking to continue that as the game wears on.
And I love the penetration because we're seeing a team that's attacking the lane, forcing the defense to collapse, and you're going to see some easy points as a result.
Setting the floor now for the Pelicans. Salmon's up there with Anderson. Then it's Jimmer, Ferdette, then it's Smith, and it's Ashik in the center position.
They've got to continue to put pressure on the defense by probing inside. That's what's really working for them.
And when you're doing the job they are inside, it takes pressure off the perimeter guys.
Salmon's a screen on Hill. Ashik, the pass to Ferdette, puts it up from 12. Anderson's shot is off. Los Angeles leading by three. From the sideline, let's catch up with Doris Burke.
Gentlemen, the great Kobe Bryant, now in his 19th year in the league, he said, "This is the last chapter. The book is going to close. I just haven't determined how many pages are left. But my passion only increases. You realize you only have so many years left. It re-energizes you to fine-tune your preparation and make sure you leave no stone unturned." Kevin, sounds familiar.
That sounds like him. Never one to shy from a challenge. Thanks, Doris. Salmons gets the bucket. We're closing in on 2 minutes played here in the second quarter. Nash against Smith. Kicks it to Henry. Now Young inside.
Oh, man. That's
down
dumb.
To
I didn't even
on
want
the shot
that.
Clock. And Nash, here we go. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
Well, a tough season for Steve Nash last year. Injuries limiting him to only a few games. And now in his 40s, it's looking like this might be his last go-around.
Smith kicks to Ferdette. Here's Ashik. Rebound the Lakers. Hill's got 4 rebounds now tonight. And for Steve Nash, the last couple seasons, issues with his hip, hamstring, fractured leg, and then nerve damage. It's been tough sledding.
Yeah, it really has been, and it's a product of a long Hall of Fame career, and the body inevitably starts to wear down. I mean, it's tough, but I understand his motivation to finish his career on his terms, especially after all the work he's put in to get him back on the court. But sometimes the storybook ending you desire just doesn't come to be.
Here's Smith, and he gets the bucket. And now just a 1-point Laker lead. Nash kicks to Henry. Young dishes to Randall. Nash up on top. He kicks it to Henry. Shot to end this cold run.
He really gonna make him do all that? I don't think so.
The Pelicans have gone 2 of 4 shooting the ball here in the second. On the wing, Salmons. And the pass to Ferdette. He dishes it to Smith. The kick out to Anderson. Takes the three. And another three for New Orleans. Well, Clark, we've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
Yeah, we sure have. I mean, it's been a bit of a windshield wiper game. I mean, back and forth, the lead has gone 5 times, so no one in clear control yet.
I think both teams feel like they can win. They both have confidence. So we'll see which team can kind of ride the moment.
I don't like this shot. I'm done with it, man. I'm not doing it no more. I'm done with it.
New Orleans in the lead.
Done with it.
In the corner, it's Ferdette.
This stupid-ass shot.
All sorts of time.
On
no good
percentage.
With the tip. LA's
I'm played 3 games on this thing. I get first release every once in a while. No, I can't mess.
What a smooth finish.
Well, he's certainly the one they want on the end of those breaks. He always finishes strong.
Smith on the wing. Defended by Nash. And good on the basket. Book it. Smith's got the lead. Back up to 2 now for the Pelicans.
That's a perfect up and under there. That's textbook.
The shot by Nash, no good.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Smith with it. He's got six. Feeds to Washington. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Omer Asik in the poison pill year of his contract now, making about $15 million this season. That money scared off the Chicago Bulls, but Houston was able to find a taker in the New Orleans Pelicans.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Boozer, he's checked in for Randall. Johnson comes in for Nick Young. Kobe's checked in for Xavier Henry. And it's Jeremy Lin in for Nash. New Orleans also making some changes. Tyreke Evans is checked in for Salmons. Gordon comes in for Jimmy Fredette. And it's Holiday in for Smith. And Asik, certainly a great defensive NBA center, Clark, but $15 million, that's a big chunk of change.
That is especially as cap-conscious as teams are now under the new CBA. But he's in a contract year playing for his next contract now. If he does well, it's hard to believe, but his next contract might not be too far off from what he's making right now.
And he gets it to go. Hill's got the game tied up here for the Lakers.
Textbook right there. Nice pass, great catch, beautiful finish.
Gordon goes in.
I wasn't right
there. And the layup's good off the glass.
Euro step. Everybody don't got a Euro step.
Gordon's got 11 points. And the Lakers call time here.
Although the Pelicans played some tough games against the West last season, they still showed their youth when it came to competing against the better teams.
Davis has checked in for the Lakers. For Los Angeles, they've gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told. As you said, although the Pelicans gave some teams trouble last year in the West, but overall, Steve, the conference was just too much for them.
Yeah, 15 wins against the rest of the West. And they
that wasn't you. That was dumbass
Black. Viewed as a threat in the conference. But they're getting there.
New Orleans has gone 3 of 4 from long range in the game. And Holiday kicks to Gordon. Left side, Gordon. 6 to shoot. And it's off from 3-point range.
Not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
A dish out to Johnson. Taken away by Holiday.
Wow, that's okay.
Gordon with no one around.
Okay. The ball went through my body. He still got the ball.
Evans kicks to Holiday.
And shoots hits the three after that.
Good off the assist from Evans. And the Pelicans by 2.
You know, not only is the game neck and neck,
after the ball went through my body, right? Should have been a 3.
Extremely close on the board.
Yeah, both teams have really put in a terrific effort down low.
I just don't like bullshit. When people defend bullshit, I get angry.
Just 5 on the clock. Can't get
it
to go.
Damn well that ball went through my body. Talking about should have been a 3. That's when I get mad. I hate dumb, I hate silly talk, man.
Outside, Holiday.
On that fat line. First, well, I ain't going to waste my breath on the wing talking, man.
And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Okay, of course he did. Guess the, that's everybody always said. Well, the ball went through my body, too.
Tyreke Evans spent most of last season, Clark, as a 6th man with the Pelicans.
Yeah, and you know, Kevin, they envisioned him in a bit of a Manu Ginobili role, providing scoring and playmaking off the bench. But after they were hit with some injuries, he excelled in a starting role.
And Evans, a player who makes some sense as a bench scorer. He's best with the ball in his hands, attacking off the dribble.
The Pelicans making a switch here. Davis is checked in. Good on the second free throw.
And for Evans last season, his shooting was down, but he improved his rebounding and his assist. He's really working to develop his jump shot, and
I know how much that would really enhance his game if he can get it to be more consistent.